What's up, everybody? How's it going? I am Game Drops with Pops, and I really feel like doing some Paper Mario sticker stars, so that's exactly what we're going to do here. Let me just make sure that it's not echoing anywhere where it shouldn't be. Good. Let's go do this. All right, there it is. This is actually the Canary Citra 1506 build, just released today, or 3 days ago, I should say. And we're going to pick up where I left off, which is in the Ice World Snow Rise. There it is. All right, Uncle Mario, let's go get them. We beat Cooper Blooper last episode. So now we're trying to figure out these regions. And we're looking for some more intense stickers as we go along. And items and things as well. Okay, so here we go. Now, some people had issue with this game. I never have. I've actually liked it right from the beginning. In fact, I'm a Paper Mario fan to begin with. I guess you have to be to order to like it. Whoa. Oh, got bulldozed by these bruisers. Trying to get my way into that area there. Hi, Miles. How's it going, buddy? Okay, make sure you don't hurt him. Our kitty doesn't like to be manhandled. Okay, we found a heart over here. Lots of goodies to be found. A couple of items as well. Things you can fling. We don't need money, but we're still gonna try and grab some. Okay, we made it through the first vicinity. Uh-oh. I knew that wasn't gonna go well. All right, I'm gonna do a sound check once we get into this door. My son absolutely loves this game too, don't you, Miles? Yes. Yes or no?
Yes.
See?
See.
As Mario says. Okay. Somewhere around here we can get into this area. Collect those stickers in that cavern. Hey. Frozen Uncle Mario. Smack that guy down. Alright, who's he bringing? These jabrones. Let's get the mouse. Oh, well, we got a double match. Money is no object, so we'll spend as much as we can get or give. All right, we want to get rid of stuff that is not as potent. We're gonna find better stickers now. Make room for the bigger, better things that we're gonna find. All right, he's dizzy. He got me though. Okay, next up, let's do this again. Now you don't have to fight everybody if you don't want to. You can actually run right by everyone, as a matter of fact. But my son's watching. He wants to see me fight, don't you, Mom?
Yes,
and a fight he'll see. Okay, we're gonna use these broken down hammers. Kaboosh! Double goodbyes. Only two on that one. This guy's a tough guy. But he's only got himself left, so we will use this one. Smack him out of here. Oh, maybe not. Now, gotta wait for it to time right. There it is. Now he's out of here. Bada boom, bada bang. Okay, hold on. I'll do one quick sound check here. Make sure it's okay. Now that I got that done. Where's my son? Okay, sounds good. Let's go. All right. Oh, that's a wicked boot right there. Rainbow blue boot. One of these ones you can punch out. Oh, right here. There it is. That's where we go to get these ultimate stickers down here. Well, they're not ultimate, but they're better. Better than what we came in with, that's for sure. All right, so. Oops. Slippery boots, Uncle Mario. Look, he's tired. I'm almost playing. Look, he's chilling over there. Chilling like a villain. Okay, we gotta find a way to get up here now. Doing some skating. Super Mario Galaxy. Mario was an amazing skater. Not so much this time around. Oops. I think he's old and he's forgetting some of the things he could do before. Alright, here we go. We shall use this one. And then that one. Kaboosh! Right down the line. Nice. Can't move, he's crumpled. Block. 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 Alright. Do it up again. In fact, we only probably need two, so just a double match for sure. But again, money's no object. No lightning strike.
No.
No. Bada boom, bada bang. Oh, says Mario. Alright, this guy survived. He's holding on for dear life here. Goodbye, Charlie. Fix your cap, Mario. Fix it.
Daddy, it's Charlie.
Charlie.
Daddy,
Charlie,
why
Charlie.
Is...
Oh, what? There's a door up there we
Daddy,
can put.
Daddy, why are you saying goodbye to Charlie?
Goodbye, Charlie.
Who is Charlie?
Charlie in the Chocolate Factory. Oh, almost got the triple match. Alright, so we shall do the blue boot of torture and the blue hammer of death. Boosh! Yes, he's a snow leopard. All right. Ah, no match. Okay, let's see what other junk items we can get rid of. Well, not junk, but lore. Then we would like to hold on to. Those are all not too bad. We'll put that door once we're done fighting. Okay, we'll use choices. Anything way down here? Might be. Not a thing. Alright, we need to fill this book up. We got lots of room, Miles. Okay, so let's go ahead.
Did I use the stinky book?
We'll use these ice flowers that are a little bit less than average. Whoa. Don't know who Mario threw that one at. It went off to the side there. Okay. There we go. Now up there is a door we can place.
Where did
I? Right there. You can barely see it. See it? We got some doors. Let's put one. Oops. There they are. Can buy some more too. Ferme la puerta. Obre la puerta. Place la puerta. You know what I noticed too, Miles? See the design of the door?
What does it look like, Daddy?
Remember Luba? From Luba from Super Mario Galaxy? That's Daddy. The design of his pants.
Daddy, that's his pants?
That's his pant.
Daddy, do you remember when Mario broke his toilet?
Yeah, I do. Don't you dare break my toilet, Mario. Alright, so now let's get rid of We'll do Johnny, some brown boots.
Johnny, what are all these big ones?
Those are jumbo size stickers. Oh, we're not getting the multi-jump for some reason. Okay.
Daddy, use the tanuki tail.
That's not for these guys. You need that for a boss, actually. Very effective. So he's a kind over here. Okay, let's go ahead and remove. We'll use this blue boot. And then a brown.
Daddy Bear is staring at me.
Is he staring? Stare bears. There. That's more like it. Multi-jump is always important to have. We wasted a brown boot, but that's okay. We made room for more super stickers. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Silver leaf, nice. Donate that to the museum.
Daddy, that's leafy.
That's leafy, you're right, Miles.
Okay, now Daddy, we're gonna what door?
Down there, we gotta slide over. I'll show you in a second.
Daddy, what's door in French?
Port. There we go. Now I can open it. The hair dryer for Mama.
It's Mommy's.
Yeah, the other day I got the telephone, Miles.
Dad, is that Mommy's?
The old Nokia phone, yep. It says Mario on it. For the salon. Okay, I'm glad we got that. That's nice.
Daddy, the music sounds Christmassy.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. Perfect for the season of giving. Oops. Slippery boots, Uncle Mario. There we go. Now, is this the spot that has something secret? I forget.
No, nothing.
McFluffin. Alright.
Daddy, can I hold
bears? Oh no, he's sleeping now, Mouse. Let him rest. And now we gotta watch out for these trip hazards.
Hi, bears.
Miles, that's gross.
And rude.
Yeah. Foul. McFowler. Alright. We gotta get that 5 heart there. Where that spike dude is. Man, we are sliding here. Need our winter tires.
Guys, hit the Highway 401.
Yeah, Highway 400 going to Barrie.
Daddy, you missed it.
You gotta get it from here. Right up this way. Crunch! Poof!
Daddy, what's he saying?
Ah, my noggin. Alright, here we go.
Daddy, what do they look like?
Like spikes?
Hagelin?
Yeah. Pinguinos.
Daddy, what do they remind you of?
Spikes, but snow spikes. I never drew this guy. Maybe I should. Made a whole bunch of puppets for my kids. I didn't do this one, though. Alright, you know what? We're gonna fire him up with one of these.
Daddy, what's he saying to Mario with a fire one?
Don't burn me, please. And then we're gonna have to use a hammer. We'll use that. And then that. 76! Wow, that's lethal. Gotta get more of those hammers. Wow. There's the 5 heart. Now, I don't know if this blue flower is symbolic for anything, but I've seen it in other spots too. Come on, he was sleeping. Let him sleep. Okay, nothing there. You can't pick it out either. But keep your eye open. Sometimes you see Luigi hanging around. Oh, it's just a heart. Just a heart. So Sometimes you'll see things coming down if you need them as well.
Yeah,
like the bowling ball. Yeah, I'm going to Barry. North of Tirana.
This is Barry.
That's Barry, yeah.
Barry's watching you.
Yes, he is. All right, in we go. Get this silver shiny boot. Hey, that's rude. Die. You're gonna get smacked down. More of these guys. Alright. Let's use the hurl hammers. These two.
Hey, what about the snowball?
I don't wanna waste it. I wanna give it to the museum. Kaboosh. Okie dokie. Now, one more of these should do it. Oh, one guy survived. Are you kidding me? Okay. We'll just smack him out with this. Alright. Now we got room. There's that door up there.
Hi there.
A freebie door. We need to pick that up. Okay, we'll get it in a minute. Nice. Rainbow slap hammer. There's a way of getting these down, which is escaping me right now. Gonna go take this guy out real quick. Kaboosh. Alright, shiny turtle. We haven't seen one of those yet. See ya. Goodbye. All right. Okay, it's somewhere down here, I remember. Super fortified, all right. Three's a kind, here we go. Okay. Oh, I took him out. That was perfect. Literally. Okay. Now, nothing there. Okay, how do we get those items up there? We need them. Gotta be a way to get them. Just don't remember how. Oh, yeah, here we go. Make a path to get them. in there. Oh, there it is. Okay, we got it. Never give up until you find what you're looking for. That's the lesson. Okay, nothing there. Nice. Mission accomplished. Now let's get off this level. Not that we can't afford a door, but you'll want to find as many things as you can. There it is. Okay. Look at it raining money. Sweet. Alrighty, this board up here I think we can't do this one because we're missing something if I'm correct. Yes, I am. We need a certain sticker. We got a door, let's put it. Get rid of this jabron first. Okay, sent him into the ballpark area. Didn't do anything on him. Alright. Hop Slipper does nothing to this guy. Okay. One item, get rid of them. No. We'll use this right here. Bye bye. Finito. Okay, beautiful. Put our door here. In we go. Flashlight, beautiful. Okay, okay. Here we go. All right. Clearing space for better stickers. Good riddance. Okay, we got that done. Let's see, we can't go forward because we don't have the proper sticker for there yet. So let's go and then we'll come back in the future. Yes. All right. Down and around we go. To Chili Mansion. Okay. Why are you so glum, buddy? Luigi's Mansion. This current spot is shame. That is terrible. Buck a ceiling, yes. Let's seal the deal. Okay, we gotta go capture some paranormal activity. We're up for the job. Let's do it. In we go. Here. Nope. She's no open. Yes, it's locked. She's locked too. Kitty wants me to throw a sock. Grab a hold of that picture, bring it with us. Presto magic. Okay, the only door we can get into right now is this one right here. Oops. Let's go take the stove. Uh-oh. Here they come. Boo brothers. That's a lot of ghosts. We're on it. Nice cuisine. Cucina. Put that in my pocket. Who is Rabikiss. And then one more after this. Oh, he stole my door. Better get it back, yo. Alright. Made him pay a little. There's our ghost. You're going down, boo. Okay, we should be okay here. I'm hoping one will be enough, but... One hit, that's all we need. So I guess we'll just use that. Can't hold back stickers anymore. Okay, here we go. Put them in the book. Book them. In other words. Take in the fridge too. We got a fridge and a stove. Nice cake up on the tabletop too. All right, so this room has been cleaned. Next. Will show up. Where is he? He's somewhere here. We're not ready to catch him yet. Door's open now. So we're going in. Nice. That's something we sure need. Don't leave that behind. See ghosts outside the door. One of these windows you can hit. There we go. Gotcha, boo. See ya, boo. That's number two. I think we got like 6,000 more to catch. No. This is Mario's version of Luigi's Mansion. That's what this is. Okay, into this room we go now. Need to take this door and turn it. Rip it up. Gotta put it somewhere else. So we'll do that in a second. Right now, this is one of the most lethal boots you can find. I like this one a lot. Okay, now we're gonna put that door, the thing we just took, on the other page. This one. Place it. Like so. Alright. Into the door we go. We'll put the other one later. That boo was scared of me. No wonder why. Okay. Gotcha. Want that watering can that's on that cupboard right there as well. Keep in it. Pick that up. That's another thing we can fling. Alright, nothing secret there. There's a missing mushroom though. But you can't put anything. So, away we go. Now we're going to head right to the next room and put that wall back on that we took off. Might as well. There it is. Okay. Grab a hold of that boot too. Such a good item to have. Alright, down this way we go now. Flatten a rat. Alright. In we go. We're doing this nicely. Now the safe that we have goes where we took off that toad portrait. What's going on, Loki? Or sorry, it might go here actually. Let's see. No. It does not. No. So, we need to find that part. Whoa. And here we go. Another red boot. Take this. Put the safe there. That makes more sense. Let's go ahead and open it. Like so. And crack this safe. Matt, go with Boo. Let's get him. All right. How much health does he have? 18. That should be sufficient. Just one hammer. Oh, maybe not. Okay. All right. We'll use there. Crunch. He's gone. He's the money ghost. Circle O coin. Alright, that's another one caught. Unlike the time there was a toad in the pile of garbage, this time it's just straight up garbage. Let's put the shelf here now. Voila. Okay. Another ultimate boot. Okay. Down here we go. This is a very important stairwell. I'll show you in a second. Picking on a ghost, are ya? Or were they? It was a trick. entire flower. And then one of those. Bye-bye. All right, we got it. Another ghost caught. Awesome. Okay. Gotta go open this door up here. And the only way you can do it is by applying a door, which luckily we have. Let's go ahead and do that. In we go. Knock that down. Now we're back where we should be. Yeah. Take your pick. Are we gonna buy that? We're gonna buy everything he's got. Everything that you don't have, we're gonna buy it. Vacuum, yes. Trumpet, yes. Saves you having to find them from other places. So we might as well stock up on everything we need here. Okay, and that's it. Everything's been sold out. You can come to this guy as many times as you need. So if you want to put all that stuff in the museum, do it. Okay. Stocking up our supply here too. Hammer. Got a bunch of ghosts to still find. Come straight down this hall. That's what we needed. Okay, we're gonna go and actually activate this. And you'll see why in a minute. Let's take it. And we're gonna go fling it in the town. Which is right back where we were. Okay. Through here we go again. And then the fling station's right here. Sling a thing. Slong-a-thong, here we go. Nope, we don't. Whoa, wait a second. Oops. Well, I guess that's okay. But we need the stapler. For sure. Okay, let's go. Okay. Back in we go. Boots and such is better. Okay, I think we have to head to the top floor now. Now that we can put that portrait where it needs to go. All right. Over here now. Oh, yeah. That steel boot turned there. Gotta get up to the top of this area. By hitching a ride on the freak machines. Turn the light off. There's the ghost. Okay. Okay, Booze. You done did it. Okay. Not a match, but Fireball is effective against these guys. So that's what we'll use. Right here. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Okay. Recut. And you see that thing up there on the shelf? That's what we need to get. Okay. Put this here. All right, bravo. Okay, now we need to go upstairs. Oh, wait a second. I think I'm wrong. This might go here. No. No. Not yet. Okay. Need to go upstairs. I was right. So, let's head up there now. We're about halfway done this level. Okay, get him, Gonzo. All right, bud. Okay. One thing you'll notice though, all the red boots are gone. Unfortunately. Be nice if you can keep coming back to get them, but somebody's in here, but they're not showing themselves yet. Got him. That guy's hard to get too. Snuck up on him and drilled him. Thank goodness. All right. All right, now we can put that door that we just found right here. Let's go ahead and do that. In we go. Okay, you can see the cake. We're gonna get that after too. There's a sparkle under the mat here. Don't really need that, but sure, there's another sticker here. Okay, we want to do this first before we get the cake. Otherwise, we'll have to come all the way back up. Another stack of toads. This time it's a stack of ghosts. Here we go. Alright, so they recommend using those red boots, but we're not going to. I want to save those red boots. Alright. We're just going to use normal jumps. Might take a while. My cat just made a weird noise. Close that door, Miles. Alright. Breeze of kind. Come on. Can't get the multi-jump. Yeesh. Okay. Come on. It's not coming out. That's gonna be bogus. Alright. Maybe what we'll do is we'll use the cat. Alright, the cat statue, it will be. If we accidentally used it anyways. Three. Brutal. Okay, we still got a long way to go here. Okay. Again, not getting the multi jump out. I don't know why, but I want to waste a red boot just in case. Okay, so let's use some heavy hitting here. That and then that. Oh, wasted only for one. All right. We're gonna do this one jump at a time by the looks of it. Oop. Wait, why are we running? No. Oh man, now we gotta do that from the beginning. Ay. That's irritating. Alright, let's go get these other ones. I gotta come back with more jump stickers. Man. All right, we'll get these ones. Boy, oh boy. That's most irritating. Okay, we're gonna use our weakest sticker on this one. We got two of these. Bye. Okay. That's another one. Let's put that picture of Toad here. Hey, Barry, how's it going? Where is it? Yes. Place it nice and neatly right here. Okay, he's a ghost. There he comes. No match. All right, let's slap him up. Home run hit. Get out the laptop, Loki. All right, so that guy's caught. Now what we're gonna do is go buy a whole bunch of super jump stickers and come back and get that big roll. I really don't want to waste the red jump. We busted you. Disco time. All right, let's get them. Five alive here. Okay. Okay, Mario missed one because he kept his eyes closed here. Not bad. All right, one hit. Crunch. All right, we got these guys. Here's my cat to join me. Party's over, ghosties. All right, so now we're gonna go out and shop. And come back. First, let's get that cake. A delicious strawberry shortcake for Bowser. Never gets his cake. On the edge of it. Nice. Okay. Grab this jump sticker right here. Now we gotta leave and come back. As I said, I wanna go buy some proper stickers. We're almost done though, about 70%. Although there's another thing we can do right out here quickly. Yes. Get this dude. First time I ever played this game, he was the last one I found, and it drove me crazy finding this one. I had no idea. Just out of pure fluke, I hit the fire one time out of frustration, and that's when I saw it. So yeah, a little backstory to that. We'll be back in a jiffy, Mr. Toad. Yes. Okay. Now that we're out here too, let's also open our album. Sort our stickers. Now we got a nice and organized book here. Okay, we're coming into town. And we're gonna buy some lethal jump stickers if we can. Not those ones, but the alternate one. Like these ones, Okay. And then we might as well get another one of these. And then go hand those into the museum real quick. Got some items that we can drop off quickly into here while we're here. Yeah, go ahead, Miles. Yeah, bananas are a great choice. Alright, so we're trying to build this museum, if you're wondering why I'm doing this. And I do have a few items that I can hand over. Since money's no object, let's do it. Oh, the red boot? No, I'm not giving that. Not right now. Anything but that one. Okay, I'm not gonna give that sticker either. That's also a very good one for now. I haven't seen another one of it, so I only have one. Okay, here we go. These ones I can hand over. Okay, here we are right here. One of those. And one silver. Yes. Voila. All right. Perfect. Okay. Now, what's in this room? Let's give these up. These are the worst hammers I find. They don't do anything good for me. Get them out of our box for sure. There's the big one. Okay, make room for real good stickers. I know I have that one, otherwise I wouldn't be showing it. There it is. Okay, that's done. Nice. Give this one too. Where is it at? There it is. Okay. Keep. Let's put it in, Mario. Come on. Oops. Okay, that fits nicely there. And then this last one, and then the snowball I want to put in because. Where is it? There it is. Beautiful. Next, go put that snowball, and then we'll head back, buy some more jump thingamabobs, and take on those ghosts. Okay, I think the snowball's in here. Okay, we got these two. Let's put them as well. I know this is kind of boring to watch, but it makes sense in the long run. And I've never actually completed this museum 100%. I got very close. I want to see what happens. Okay, where's the snowball? Maybe here. Okay, we could put this too. We'll buy another door or two. Okay, there we are. Beautiful. Snowball must be on the last floor, obviously. There it is, right there. Perfect. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna head out into the world map area. Organize our book one more time. Yes. Here we go. Okay. That's been saved. Nice. No. We're already there. Okay. Alright. Organized. Nice. Let's go back into this store quickly. And there's another store we can visit very fast as well. Want to get some more jump boots. Okay, jump boots. Here we go. Hopefully we'll get multi-jumps with these. Okay. Alright, let's go see the other store now. Might be able to get a couple of extra things that we need. And then we'll go right back into that ghost house. That other shop is right here. Okay, a couple doors. Alright, nice. We need this. This. And then some of these. This tail I'm going to need big time amounts of in the future. We're going to load up on this, a whole page just of this boot. Alright. Might as well do a whole page of these too. Okay, we're good. No problem, let's go. Okay, we should be set, hopefully, in stone. Let's go beat those roly ghosts. Alright now. Coming back with a little bit of renewed enthusiasm. Okay, we're working on it. Don't you worry about it, Toad. Okay. Might as well get that boot right there. Another jump sticker is good to have. Okay. In we go. Only problem is we have to do it from the beginning. That's the only problem. Alright, I like to get the multi-jump to work too. Here we go. Alright. So it begins. Oh, wait. Not that. That. It didn't work. It backfired. All right, we'll try something else. No match there. Try to go for an immediate roll. Okay, we got some kind of progress being made. Alrighty. We need multi-hits big time. Ah, okay. To get them down to nothing. All right. Okay. Lethal mix. No, come on. That's better. Has to stay that way, though. Jump boot for free, nice. Okay, freeze a kind. We'll do this one. Okay, here we go. Oh man, come on. What the? Man. Okay. It keeps ripping me off here, I'm telling you. Most annoying. All right. Gonna have to use every last stick we have here to get these, I'm sure. Come on. Man. Every other time it works, except now. Makes no sense. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna lose it. Be done a lot quicker if we get the multi jumps. All right. Come on. Unreal. Going on here. Unbelievable, honestly. All right. It's just not working, no matter what I'm doing here. Okay. We'll get it one way or another. Well, at least he's below 50 now. Man. Wow. Alright, so we're gonna use these big hop slippers. Hopefully I don't get wasted. Well, we got two this time. Better than nothing, I guess. Triple, yes. Down to 43. Well, we're getting there. One way or another, we're getting there. Okay. Sweet. Ooh, we got two in there. Nice, okay. Again. Okay, at least we got two of them. Down to 30. 29. It's encouraging. Alright, then after we beat this guy, we gotta go shopping again. We're using all our stuff here. Again, I don't want to use those red boots. Especially if multi-jump is not working the way it should be. Unreal. Okay. Okay, we're gonna use a couple hammers now. But we're taking one off at a time, might as well. One, two. Same effect. Beating them down to a pulp, paper pulp. Oh my. The longest battle ever. Okay. We're getting there. Need some e-cammers. Can't wait till this is over. At least we're getting double hits with this. That's the way to take them out. E-cammers, it is. Hey, Eva. Oh, it's only you. Go back to sleep, Sam. It's too early.
What time is it?
Only one.
Go back. Where's my phone?
Right here, no one's called. Yeah, go back to bed. Way too early. Alright.
Pass me my phone.
1 second.
Nobody called at all?
Nobody called at all. Just Natalia texted okay. That was it. Inching closer to this. So now that we know e-cameras are a better choice for this battle. 7-Eleven over here. Okay. Two off the top. I think that's the last e-camera I have. It is. So. Alright. Down to three. Man, this is a marathon. We're gonna go triple spin and see if we get three hits. No. No luck. Okay, and then that. You never know, we might get lucky. No. No such luck. All right, the last guy. Oh man, we're dizzy now. I'm just gonna use this. Good thing we did too. Let's finish him. Good riddance. Holy moly. That was insanity. Okay, now we need to go shopping because we ran out of stuff. It doesn't take too long. I'll start in half an hour. Oh, wait.
Did you go to the grocery store?
I did, yeah. That's all taken care of. Get that. 150. All right, we got the bookcase we need. That goes at the bottom floor. Get a hold of that sticker. Again, we gotta go shopping, so we can just go through the staircase to the city. That's what we're gonna do. Put this thing where it belongs first. Get this one first. All right, here we go. We're gonna go buy a whole bunch of e-cameras if we can. Seeing as those seem to work nicely. We're not going down there yet. That's where we need to go to next, but not yet. Okay. Let's head out. Go shop, come back. Yes. Okay, at least we got that done and over with though. So it's another store that we can go see quickly as well. Get in there. Man, just did not want to go in. All right, here we go. I want to get some of these. These as well. Okay. All right. We're loading up on these big time. Okay. Shopping free frenzy is happening. Okay, we're gonna open up our book, sort our stickers. Okay, now the other shop is right over here. Get in there fast, see what we can buy in this area. Might be something exclusive that can help us. Oops. We're gonna go about a half an hour more and then we'll wrap up. I gotta start cooking some nice chili. There's the shop over there. Okay. Some rainbow fire flowers. And rainbow ice flowers. There we go. Let's go back and fight now. We should be good. Here we go again. Unbelievable. Almost there. He's encouraged now. Not as gloom and doom. All right. Now we go downstairs where we opened up a second ago. sound? Okay. Now we need to check our book. Place the book. See if we got everybody. I think we did. I haven't sealed up the booze yet, so one is still missing here. Where is it? Okay, back on the hunt. I thought we got them all. Okay, look in here. Gonna get that shiny sticker there, might as well. Another e-camera's great to have. Okay, where is this guy now? Oh. Now it just got frozen and crashed, so hold on. Luckily we saved it. As I said, I want to finish this board at least, so about half an hour maximum I have. Okay, back up, there we go. Knowing that we still have to catch a ghost, we're not going to go downstairs yet. Let's look for that last troublemaker. I think it's only one, too. Okay, maybe it's here. Curtain. On we go. There's no ghost out here because we checked. We got this one that was over there. Maybe in this area here. Possibly. This room. We got the one that was here. So it's not that spot. Down this way, maybe. No, it's just a rat. Dead rat now. Dead mouse. Okay. We roll. Process of elimination here. Backtracking a bit. One more time into this room. It's just plain paper. We already got the gold ghost, so it's not in there. Stapler comes out of this window. Oh, it's not that. Nobody in here. If anything, it's in one of those upper rooms. Okay. Let's go check. Lab mats clear. Okay, where is this ghost? No, it's not this room. Not this room, we got this guy. Where is it? Man. That mat, nothing underneath the mat. Is there one left in here? And the clock. Oh, yes, that's right. There it is. That's the one. All right. Take him out fast. Okay. Thank goodness. Don't know how I forgot that one. That's the last one. Let's go downstairs now. Put your hands up in the air. You got it. Let's do it. I'm not wasting any more time here. Okay. Locked and loaded. Let's go. Save it in case it crashes. Hopefully it won't. Okay, down we go. All right, we're ready. Yes, I think it does go there. Not this guy again. Plain nasty. Four reels. Alright, he's up in the ante. What's this? Not really King Boo, but a big Boo nonetheless. Yeah. Okay, now remember we fling the thing. That thing's gonna help us. But not yet, though. We're not ready. Just yet. Alright. So, let's go ahead and use some of our rainbow fire flowers we bought. That's nice and lovely. Hey. eat ya and beat ya.
Are you almost done?
Almost, yes. Okay, so we're gonna use something junky. We're gonna put this on. Nice. Well, it's not that junky, I guess. We'll do it again. Okay, I gotta pop this bubble. Now. Do I have any more of those? That's a question. Could have sworn I did. Alright, I guess we don't. So, let's just go in a super mode. Alright, he ate us up. I actually need to turn the lights off. I don't think I have the right thing for it. I need the fan. So we're gonna have to come back because we need the candles to go out. So let's run quickly. Go get the fan. I can't beat him without having the fan. As you can see. Let's do that. We'll come right back. So, a shopping we will go, but we have a shortcut this time. It won't take too long. Go fling the fan. And then, take him down. Okay, so up the staircase we go. Such an interesting level, this one. Oop, that's not the right way. My bad. And then through this door. And then around the house we go. Okay, we're not gonna fight these rats. We got things we gotta do. Okay. Where we gotta go is right up here. See this dude in this spot? Okay, we need to buy that back because we lost it. That's it. And then take ourself over here. Okay, looking for the fan. Okay. And then we might as well do the bellows too, just in case. You never know. I think we'll be fine, but okay. And And let's go see if we can get some spike helmets too. Yep. Hold on, buds. Okay. We've only got basic ones, but buy a couple of them, that should be good enough. Let's go now. Gonna end this fight once and for all. Yeah, I got her all kinds of stuff, marinade her some steak pieces. I also got, I told her they sold these octopus potato Japanese little dumplings. She wanted them last time, but I didn't get them that time, but I got them this time. So if she doesn't want the steak today, I can make those for her. Also got her prosciutto for her to eat, and the sour salt and vinegar chips she was craving. Okay, here we go again. Okay. Save it just in case. Here we go. Deja vu. He's still waiting for us. This time we're gonna get him though. We're well equipped for the battle. Nice. Okay. There we go. Halfway down already. Yeesh. So now we need to do something. Let's go for another triple spin. All right, let's use our fan, blow out those candles. No, we'll try the bellows first. And then a nice hammer. Should put out the fire. Not dead too. Wicked. Alright. He's feeling it. One hit, he's over. For sure. You know, we'll just burn him. Might as well. Purify him. It's over. What an awesome level this is. Okay. Now This man is happy. No, no longer terrifying. Although we stole his fridge and stove. Put it in our pocket. Okay, let's go to the room left of the lobby. He's waiting for us. He's gonna reward us for our hard work here. Save it.
Are you done?
Almost.
I'm getting hungry.
Very near to the finish of this chapter. Okay. Now he's waiting to have a spot of tea. Alright, look at that thing behind him. We need that. So, first we're going to play some music. Jazzy. Nice. DJ Mario over here. Okay, let's take that. That's for another level, but we're not going to do that one right now. Hold on. Maybe we have to talk to him first. Okay, we're going to sit down. Let's do a very drab story. Yes. Wearing his Hugh Hefner shirt. Taking that with us. Took it and put it in our pocket. Star is right out the door. We gotta go get it now. So away we go to conclude this chapter. There it is. Beautiful. Okay, so we're gonna wrap it up. Right after we get our money raining from the sky. Look at that. Nice chunk of chain. Excellent. Okay, so we'll leave it here. There's still quite a few things to do left on this level. We'll continue from that this point onwards real soon. So I'm gonna end the video here. Excuse me. I'll do part 4B real soon, so stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching. Don't go anywhere. It'll be right up and running. It'll feel like forever, but you'll see what I mean. Don't go anywhere. Okay. All right. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.